become unsure of your commitment to our mission.
I don't know anything about a mission.
This man has been off the radar the past 12 hours in the company of known terrorists.
We need to be extremely fucking vigilant here.
Time's ticking away. We have to play this out.
Your wife and children have nothing to fear if you stay true to yourself.
There's a threat.
Is it Brody?
Everything that goes wrong right now is my fucking dad.
Who's really running this operation, David? I think you're the only one who understands this fucker needs watching like a hawk.
Each of us must decide what we can or cannot do.